Lone Wolf 420, you get an A, dog. You get an A. The only thing that kept you from getting an A+ was the fact that, how did you put it? I don't know exactly what you said, but you said I refer to that tubby bitch as a, dumb Yankee motherfucker or a stupid Yankee, something like that. My exact words were, you dumb Yankee son of a bitch. That's what I said to the dumb Yankee son of a bitch. But other than that, perfect. Disclaimer, this will be a cabbage-induced, used-to-be video. You know what to do. Used to be!
One for the money, yes sir, two for the show. A couple of years ago, on head, lit and the low. What's the starter? Something good. Where me and my nigga rode the martyr through the hood, just trying to find that hook up. Now every day we looked up at the ceiling, watching ceiling fans go round, trying to catch that feeling. I'm instrumental, had my pencil, and plus my paper. We caught the 86 lights on your head, to the cater, writing rhymes, trying to find our spot off in that light, light off in that spot. Knowing that we can rock, doing a hole in the wall club. This shit here must.
So if it's really happening, if it's really for real happening, that the steel reserves and the best ices and the fucking God blessed old English 800 is going back in 40-ounce glass containers. If that's what's happening, then, every one of you motherfuckers owes Big Sid an apology. On camera. On your knees. Apologize to Big Sid if that's the case. Because if that's the case, then Big Sid was way ahead of the curve. Used to be.
Stop, like breeze. We making the crowd move, but we not making no G's, and that's a no-no.
A 1-2 dope niggas in the Cadillac, they call us. Went from plague is bow to bow, putting the stop up on the map. It's like Little Rock to banging. Niggas say, motherfuck that plaguing. They paying. We staying legging vocals. Vocals done. Made it with them big boys up in this industry. Outcast. Yeah, them niggas, they making big noise. Over a million sold to this day. Niggas, they take it like they 96. Gonna be that, get that out. Y'all plaguers, hit it, stand by me. Around me, bitch.
Yo, mama and your cousin. Oh, I gotta step on the pole. Stomach up, slamming cat back door. Me and you, your mama and your cousin too. Oh, I gotta step on the pole. Stomach up, slamming cat back door.
Hardest working non-union Americans, my black, crusty, burnt biscuit ass molar. Good God. McDonald's, fuck out of here. Fuck out of here. I mean, they actually have pictures of fucking Big Macs and Mac ribs and Shamrock shakes and whatnot on the fucking register. You could get a baboon with brain damage to do that job. You could train a border collie to do that job. Hell no. $15 an hour plus benefits? Hell motherfucking no. Fuck you, Mueller, you dumb motherfucker. Used to be.
Back in the day when I was younger, hunger, looking to fill me belly with that rallies, bullshit, bullshit, off like it was supposed to be poor, full of the chick I was, stone like them white boys, smoking them white girls before them blunts got crunk, chunky asses, passes getting thrown like Hail Marys, and they looking like Halle Berry, so, so fine, intertwined, but we ain't sipping wine, we just chilling, I'm the rabbit villain, and I'm so high, smoking freely, me, Lil B, Rick Moan and Suge, and my little brother, James, things changed in the hood where I live at, them rats know. Mama, I want to sing, but mama, I want to trick. And mama, I'm sucking dicks now. We moving on up in the world like elevators. Me and the crew, we pimps like 82. Me and you like Tony. Yeah, yeah. Like this is when here we go.
Me and you, your mama and your cousin too. Going down the step on pole. Coming up, slamming that back door. Me and you, your mama and your...
We're at the coach. And I'm going to dedicate this coach to Lone Wolf 420. Because he paid attention. He paid attention to the fact that the fat bastard never got mad about it until the short fat bastard got mad about it. Dick riding at its worstest. Swole, swole, swole. You know, that's the thing with those West Coast guys. I never really had a problem with any of them. Except for fucking Couser. You guys pretty much do your own thing. And I respect that. Used to be.
We got stopped at the mall the other day. Heard a call from the other way that I just came from. Some nigga was saying something. Talking about, hey, man, some. You remember me from school? No, not really, but it kept smiling like a clown. Facial expression looking silly, and it kept asking me, what kind of car you drive? I know you paid. I know y'all got buku with posts from all them songs that y'all done made. And I replied that I've been going through the same thing that he has. True, I got more fans than the average man, but not enough loot to last me. To the end of the week, I live by the beat like you live, check to check. If you don't move your feet, then I don't eat, so we like neck to neck. Yes, we done come a long way like them slim-ass cigarettes from Virginia. This ain't gonna stop, so we just gonna continue.